Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for July the 9th of 2021, well, it is titled M82 Starburst Galaxy with a Superwind. So what do we see here? Well, the galaxy known as M82, which is a galaxy we see here and looks like an edge on almost spiral galaxy. So we don't see the spiral structure, but we do see the distinct blue color, especially towards the edges of the disk associated with star formation. Now, this is what we call a starburst galaxy undergoing a burst of star formation, which can occur from a number of different things and generally occurs when another galaxy encounters this one. So when galaxies collide and interact gravitationally, it can cause gas clouds within the galaxies to collide together, creating a great burst of star formation. And this means we're going to see a lot more stars forming. So the blue color will be much more intense than we would normally expect. And we will get a lot more supernovae occurring. And the supernovae will then expel material out. And that can actually push what we call a super wind. Now we have other winds in astronomy, such as the solar wind, where material is pushed out from the sun. Well, this is something on a very massive scale where material is being expelled out from the galaxy into intergalactic space. So many supernovae going off within a relatively short time, and that's a short time astronomically speaking, so over millions of years, will push material outward. And we can see that in the red here, expelling outward perpendicular to the disk. And that is then expelling outward into the intergalactic medium. Now, why does it go perpendicular to the disk? Well, that's because there's far less material there. It's a lot easier to push out through the narrow confines of the disk than through the thicker portions of the disk, which would be much harder. You'd have to push through a lot more material. So it's not that material isn't pushing out in all directions. It's just that this is the way it can actually escape instead of having to push through the entire galaxy. So these are, again, used to occur when galaxies collide together, enhancing their star formation and pushing out material in these super winds out perpendicular to the disk of the galaxy. So that was our picture of the day for July the 9th of 2021. It was titled M82 Starburst Galaxy with a Superwind. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be Mercury and the Da Vinci glow. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.